A new study shows Americans are misinterpreting food labels. According to the Journal of Nutrition Education and Behavior, just 46% of respondents know the best if used by label means food quality may deteriorate after that date. Only 24% know the used by label means food is not safe to eat after that date.